tasyaiva heta prajate eta kovida tasyaiva heta prajate eta kovida na labhate yad bhramatam pariyad tal labhate dukshabad annato sukham kalena sarvatra gavir ranghasa tasyaiva heta prajate eta kovida na labhate yad bhramatam pariyad talyabhate dukkhavad annatoho sukham kalena sarvatra gavir ranghasa. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the moment we feel that we have no perceptor, in that case we are going to lose everything. The moment we have no perceptor in our life, in that case we can feel disgusted. All different kind of problems can attract us. All the surrounding situation can take an ugly turn and attract us. Actually, we have no protector, mean material people can say, well, we have bank money, enough deposit. We have our manpower, money power. So why cannot protect ourselves? Foolish people, they don't understand what I mean by protection. What Prabhupada mean to say by protection? Common people cannot understand. Just 2 days before, one news came, one doctor speak me. I am not going to read any newspaper, nothing. Totally isolated. One doctor told me, the richest sportsman in America, basketball he is playing, baseball, I don't know, is dying. He and his daughter. Special helicopter arranged, special crew, but still, totally finished. So, actually, money not going to protect us. Our manpower, money power, not going to protect us. We are not at all protected. Our life is always, every time, insecure. No security is there. Life can go any time. So what Prabhupada wanted to say, perceptor, protector, mean, Guru Pad Padma. If we have no Guru Pad Padma in our life, Paramahansa Gurudev, then we cannot arrange any security of our life. Only Sadguru Vaishnava can give us security. Acharya Ban Purusho Vedaha, you already know everything. So, the moment we are going to lose everything, then who can protect us? I was speaking, the moment you lose your connection with Anantadev, infinity, Anantadev, that kind, in that case, different kind of dissatisfaction and problem can touch you, can make you restless. You can feel yourself into the ocean of misery. Anantadev mil Gurudev. Bablari Maharaj, I was speaking, if Anantadev is not there, then you cannot expect Krishna to come inside your heart. Everybody trying to jump into philosophical line, in Bhajan line, they like to jump from here to there, like monkey. Tasyai veheta prajateta kovido nalabhate yad bhramatam apariyadha. Tasyai veheta prajateta kovido nalabhate yad bhramatam apariyadha. Tallabhate dukshabad annatoho sukham kalena sarvatra gavir ranghasa. Ranghasa means strong footstep. Strong footstep, iron man, you know, putting footstep. Maya, going to put, crush down everybody. Maya moving forward. So Kaleno Sarvatra Govira Rangasa, Rangasma strong full footstep. Maya going to go away. Nobody there to stop his progress. He's going to crush everybody. Nobody can get any respite. Until and unless going to get the full protection of Sadguru Vaishnava, cannot. So without inviting Anantadev inside our heart, we cannot expect Krishna to come inside our heart. To bhajan, to do bhajan mean, you will have to enlarge your heart. The more you are going doing bhajan, you feel all oneness. The more you go on doing bhajan, you can feel gradually. There is no enemy. I myself enemy of myself. I am enemy of myself. The more you go on doing bhajan, you can feel your heart is enlarging. And you like to embrace the whole world. That is the condition of a Paramahansa. If you are failure to invite Anantadev first inside your heart, you cannot expect Krishna to come inside your heart. Without Ananta Asan, without the Asan, without the chair of Anantadev, Krishna cannot get accommodation. In the background of Ananta, you can give place to Prabhu. Because Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. You cannot imagine. You can apply your brain. You can come out failure. So Sadhu Sangha is topmost thing. Sadguru Asraya. Adau Guru Pada Asraya Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Adau at all. At all the question of taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru. Adau Guru Padasrayo Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Krishna Dikshadi, Krishna Diksha, Dikshadi Shikshanam. I mean all the basic root cause of your bhajan is to accept Sadguru from heart. After that you can approach that Gurudev to take initiation. What do you say? Yes. First of all, you will have to accept Gurudev from heart. This is my Gurudev. This is my Gurudev, Paramahansa. Fully like magnet attacking me. So power. I told you. Prabhupada speaking, a pure Guru Vaishnava, if you look at them, you can feel they're in absorbing mood. They get lost in the spiritual world. They are always in absorbing mood, like a drunkard. If you look at them, you can feel one kind of induction, avesh. You can feel, if you look at Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if you look at Keshav Goswami, Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami, Sridhar Goswami, you can feel what kind of feeling they have, what they are feeling now. All the time they are in absorbing condition. It's called induction, avesh. Without avesh, who can act as Gurudev? I don't know. I never learned from Guru Bhargava. There is no avesh. Avesh is there, but material avesh. How to collect money, this, that, I told you, they're like crow. I told you, all garbage bringing. All Paramahansa Gurudev, Tulsidasji Maharaj, Surdasji Maharaj, crying. Surdasji Maharaj speaking, Hindi, Braja Bhasa. Chori mamata, chori maya, chori jag janjal, bole jai girdhar gopal, bole jai girdhar gopal. All like janjal, dustbin. From their life, they all throw like garbage, useless, no connection with Krishna, all disturbance. They cannot help you. Any amount of money, any amount of material protection cannot give you security. Only pure Guru Vaishnava can give you security, 100%. If there is no duplicity inside you, if duplicity is there, then Guru Vaishnava is not responsible for that. As a Bhagavan Sri Krishna, I already told there in Santipur also, Bhagavan Sri Krishna staying in such a realm from where it is quite impossible to take information there in material world. Those who are in the ocean of misery, all tamaguna, rajaguna, you already told Krishna is omnipresent. Krishna's knowledge is in shata siddhya. Then why you are speaking like that? Yes. Directly or indirectly, Krishna knowing everything. But in that case, if all these material people, they are feeling pain and pleasure, first of all, our advice given by our Guru Varga, all your pain and pleasure that you are given, have in the background of past, present and future, Troikaliko Sthito Nahi. Past, present and future, in the background of past, present and future, there is no existence. But you are crying like foolish. In the background of past, present and future, there is no such thing as you are speaking. Material pain and pleasure, you are enjoying or you are crying. But Guru Vaishnava actually, they are staying in the same realm as Guru, as Supreme Lord. We are material platform, how we can serve Krishna in transcendental platform? So we'll have to go up to that level to get the facility of serving Supreme Lord or Guru Vaishnava. Yet we have some facility from Guru Vaishnava, though we are in bonded condition, not totally free, maybe 50% bondage there, maybe 70%, 80% bondage there. Still Guru Varga, out of their affection and causeless mercy, they allow us to do Guru Seva. Well, you can do this Seva. They know it is not possible for him. Because bonded soul, they have defects. Usually four kind of defects the bonded soul they have. Four kind of different defects they always have, bonded soul. But still Guru Vaishnava give us the chance to serve. Okay, you can do this seva. They give us chance. So we think that Guru Maharaj going to give us everything without our personal effort. Personal effort must be there. Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipsha, Karuna, Patav. There's four different kind of defects, usually there. In bonded soul, all bonded soul. But those pure Guru Vaishnava, they cannot have that kind of defects. They are free of any anartha, free of any bondage. So when Guru Vaishnava is going to give us chance to me, well, we can do this seva to me. We think we are a big Hanuman monkey with big tail. Is a big problem. Whenever Guru Vaishnava out of their mercy, okay, you can do this. We think, Guru Vaishnava very weak. Give us, depend upon me. I become big Hanuman with big tail. Follow. This is the condition, miserable condition. Always false ego. Without pure Guru Vaishnava, we cannot find even a single man who is out of false ego. And that false ego going to put us in trouble. And it is not possible for us to cut false ego. Impossible. Without the kripa of pure Guru Vaishnava, you cannot saw even a single instant when a bonded soul free of Maya. No. This is the procedure. Without the kripa of Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, nobody can cross Maya. Maya re kuriya jai charano na jai sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. This is the procedure. But now condition is that you just told Krishna or Vishnu Tattva always there in transcendental realm, especially Krishna, always in absorbing in Lila Vilas. Gop Gopi Govindo, Gop Gop Gopi Samannito, Vrindavan, they all feel ecstatic feeling. Krishna always enjoying. Krishna have no information. What is happening? Really so? Yes. Krishna has no mention. That is why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Krishna speaking. Krishna Das Gopiraj Goswami writing just. Krishna speaking. When I look at those gopikas, my Sarup Shakti different bilas. They are Sarup Shakti. Not woman. Not woman. They are Sarup Shakti. Akaki naiva ramate. Alone I cannot enjoy. So I need Akaki naiva ramate. Alone how I can get enjoyment? When different kind of games going. So many people playing, so many watch, they are watching the game. They are drinking wine with some drunker enjoyment. Very nice enjoyment. Speaking very nicely. Eh? So you see, it's one kind of enjoyment Krishna getting. Madhura rasa enjoyment or sakha adi, all enjoyment different. Gop gopi samannita vrindavan. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Goviraj Goswami writing the voice of Krishna. What writing? When I look at those Sarva Shakti, my gopikas, I don't know. They are gradually increasing their prema. And when they are feeling some this kind of feeling, then I also increasing my love. When they watch that I am increasing my love, my feeling is very nice, they also increasing more. This way, when they are increasing more, I am also increasing more. It is written. It is written. This way, actually, competition going on. Krishna or Gopika sahab. Krishna or Kavira Goswami writing, Amiho najani, najani gopi gon. I myself don't know. I have no information. How increasing their love and how my love? Then who knowing? You don't know. Gopika know. Krishna speaking, Amiho najani, najani gopigon. Our mutual condition is such. Gopikas, they cannot, they have no information. How is increasing? And also I have no information. Then who know? Then who knowing? You don't know. Gopikas know. Then who knowing? Eh? Jogmaya knowing. Jogmaya arranging everything. It is the responsibility of Jogmaya. He is staying background, always helping. To increase love affair, to arrange love affair, to this one kind of secret thing. Bonded people, they cannot feel this thing. They cannot go out of, you know, simple, you know, body feeling or this mental, you know, problem. They cannot go out of that. So this kind of love appear Krishna enjoying. So it is impossible for Krishna to take information about this material world, what they are paining. Are there is no existence of pain and pleasure, material people there. Krishna speaking, I already told, I don't know. I never speak them to go for enjoyment. I never put them in the trouble of ocean. I am not responsible. They themselves were running, what I can do. Nadatya kasyachit prapam na chaiva sukritim vibhum. Agyanena avritam jnanam tena mujhanti yantavaha. Kena mujhanti yantavaha? Tena mujhanti yantavaha. Agyanena avritam jnanam. I already told about Jiva Tattva, all Satasiddha Gyan is there inside Jiva. Vidya and Avidya, both there inside you. Only you will have to turn your head, you can find light. If you turn your head, black. Vidya and Avidya, all eternal, is there. If we say, Avidya is not there, then Avidya, where from Avidya coming? Everything coming from Krishna, and Avidya coming from me. Everything coming from Krishna. Vidya, Avidya, everything coming from Krishna. Eternally present. Only if you are going to change your mood, you are going to show seva mood, then you can ignore. Can throw everything. Otherwise, not possible for you, bonded soul. So this way, actually, all bonded soul, for bonded soul, Krishna bhajan is a matter of joking. Really so. Huh. Krishna bhajan is a matter of joking for bonded soul. We are actually playing with puppet, you know? Mother giving us puppet when childhood, hey, take, take, we are playing. Busy with that. Actually, it's a genuine bhajan you can start when you are going to throw yourself onto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava totally. You are not going to reserve anything for your personal thing. No. Nothing you are going to reserve for you. In that case, total submission unto the lotus feet of Sadguru. Sadguru then can give you power. Sadguru can give you power. Now point is that if Krishna not going to arrange for us suitable situation because we are feeling pain, Krishna speaking, I have no information. I already told, many times before, you know, if we ask to Sun God, you have any information about darkness? But what is darkness? I don't know. I never see darkness. What do you mean by darkness? Because sun mean always self-effulgent. They don't have any information about that. So then who knowing? Bala Krishna tat prakash tat shakti, through tat prakash tat shakti, Krishna going to arrange for these material people to deliver them. Perceptor, they are perceptor. Who? Guru Vaishnava. Then you already told that Guru Vaishnava, they are already in the platform of Bhagavan. Then Bhagavan is in same platform. They are same. Then how they can take information about material people? That is a doubt we have. I already told that for a bonded soul, they are feeling pain and pleasure, okay. But Guru Vaishnava also staying in the transcendental realm. They are 100% in connection with Supreme Lord all the time. Prabhupada speaking, 24 ghantar moddhe 24 ghanta jini aprakito sevay niyojito roichen tini guru pada bachcho. You learn Bengali? Foolish. Prabhupada speaking, those who are 100% all the 24 hours they are engaged in aprakito seva, only they are guru. Not that guru, 5 hours doing Harinam in the morning time, noon time doing some business. This is not guru. One kind of business we are doing, not bhajan. If you like to speak frankly, profit and loss account is always there inside your heart. Who can eliminate? Profit and loss account already there, always. All bonded so. It's a big problem. Then more or less we are businessmen. Maybe I am small businessman, you are big businessman. A businessman. Prahlad Maharaj speaking that way, na? Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Babu, after serving you, somebody going to expect something from you, then he is surely not shevak. He is not sadhu. He is not sevak. Na sa sevaka sa vai vanika. Vai nischitameva. He is a businessman. Vanik. Vanik means businessman. So I am not speaking lie. So now Bhagavan arranged Tatprakash Tatsri Balaji Maharaj on form. Balaji Maharaj count our sadhu there, a Pragita Sadhu Guru Vaishnava coming here to help us. And if they are going to help us, how they are going to help us? You already said they are also in the same level. Okay. Sapne anarthagamo jatha. In dream, when you are watching some bad thing you are watching now sometime, then it seems it's 100% okay. It's not dream. But if you actually dream, so it is written, those sadhan siddha guru vaishnav, they can remember their past life, how pain we felt before this. And since nitya siddha, they are also like dream, because they are always engaged in seva. Not that fraction of second they are going to lose their connection with Anantadeva or Krishna. No. So then possible, how possible? Jiva Goswami was speaking like dream. Jiva Goswami was speaking, just like in dream they see, they feel something and they try to do something accordingly. So it's like dream. They are not going to get involved, because if Guru Vaishnava going to lose their position when they are going to deliver a bonded soul, Patit Pavan. How Patit Pavan I can say? How I can say Guru Vaishnava is Patit Pavan? If Guru Vaishnava going to deliver somebody and fall down, then how is Patit Pavan? Patit Pavan means those who have fallen, them they can get, they can deliver one by one from the material ocean of misery. If Guru Vaishnava going to fall down, they are going for preaching and they themselves fall down. Then what kind of preacher they are? Follow what I say. So, bonded soul, naturally they are in bonded condition, but those Guru Vaishnava, when they are going to deliver them, not that they are going to lose their position. Not. They can automatically deliver, but still he is not going to lose his own bhajan. That kind of power should be there. Many sloka I discuss in Santipur. Time cannot permit, I like to discuss. So in Bhagavatam also I discuss this, na? Janasya Krishnad Vamukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya Anugruhayeha Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardhanasya. Janardhanasya, Janardhan Bhagavan, he is all, you know, Parikar. He is going to depute them in this material. Janasya Krishnad Vimukhasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya Anugrahayeho charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani janardhanasa nunam nishchitameva mahanter kaj nahi tobu pamor tarite. It's written, na? Jar jan opare ghare. Mahanta Guru Vaishnava powerful, they have no personal interest. They are going to going here and there to deliver bonded soul. Mahantir kaj nahi pamor tarite. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Mahantir kaj nahi, they have no self-interest. But still they are going here and there to deliver bonded soul. Maybe somebody like to go up to that level. Not that everybody kapat. We cannot expect everybody covered. Oh, how this is possible? Somebody must be there, genuinity. They are crying. They are expecting who can deliver us. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing someone. Daya kori more potito dekhiya kohilo amare giya. Ohe nijo jan suno bhalo katha ullo shita habe hiya. is kirtan, not doing, huh? Doing. Not doing. Whom I can speak Harikatha? They are not doing kirtan. About Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sundar, nice kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Daya kori mare potito dekhiya. Sadhu Guru Vaishnava coming and speaking. Tomare tharite Sri Krishna Chaitanya Navadivya avatar. Toma hano kono koto dino hino jane korilen bhavapar. Oh, so fallen soul, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, deliver them. Why you are crying? Come. Mahaprabhu. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Emono durmoti saṃsāro bhitare pariyāyāchinu yāmi tava nijajan kono mahajane pathaiyā dile tumi daya kori more patito dekhiya kohilo yamare giya. Ohe dino jan suno bhalo katha ullosito hobe hiya. Tumare tarite Sri Krishna Chaitanya Navadivya avatar, and you are crying here? Why? Nice kirtan. Only you go on doing kirtan, you can get success. Going to learn Sanskrit, na? I like to do kirtan. You can come with competition with me? You learn Sanskrit, I can do kirtan. Only cry and do kirtan. Nityananda Prabhu bound to come. It is the standing commitment of Nityananda Advaita Gosai, it's written. Advaita Gosai is speaking, slight you are taking shelter of Advaita Gosai. Gauranga Mahaprabhu says, who are going to show some smell of your relation? I am not going to ignore him. Smell. Only smell of link with you. What to speak about? This is the commitment. Slide those who are going to Sitanath Advaita Gosai. Immediately he is going to keep praying more than Gauranga Mahaprabhu. You can go through the, you know, Advaita Stakam there. Hunkar garjanadi, this stroke you can go. There it is written. I already published it. Sarvam Bhattacharya 100 slok. This I publish. I am trying my best, but what to do? You can go through there, there. Tatkhanat, immediately. If you call Advaita Gosai, is going to give prema. Catch you. Because Advaita Babaji Prabhu is Acharya. Advaita Babu is topmost Acharya. Advaita Babu, topmost Acharya, Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself speaking. He is Acharya, my guru. Gauranga Mahaprabhu's Paratpar Akhilesha is speaking, he is my guru. His acharan, his everything excellent. Huh? His excellency, if we go in front of pure Vaishnava, we feel some attraction. We like to do Hari Bhajan. We feel some inspiration to do Hari Bhajan. Now from onward we can do Bhajan. This is the excellency with Guru Vaishnava. They can inculcate their power inside you, feeling inside you, a feeling of seva. They can inculcate, provided you are discovered. For kapat there is no way. I cannot speak anything. If you are kapat, for them no solution. So, Guru Vaishnava like dream. They are not that Guru Vaishnava going to cry with them. Their pain and pleasure, you can remember. Sivas Pandit saw such great. Own son gone. Some crying going on inside. Sivas Pandit going, what happens? A son died. Let him die. Don't disturb. My Prabhu dancing, kirtan going on, rush, kirtana. If there is slight problem, then I can show you how dangerous I am. Stop now. What happens? Son gone, so what? Let him go? Let him go? This is the condition. Dhano jivana jovana rajya sukam nahi nittam unukshana nasa param tejo mall tejo anna katha sakalam vifalam. Dhano jivana jovana rajya sukam nahi nittam unukshana nasa param tejo gramma katha sakalam vifalam bhaja godrum kanana ranjividum bhaja godrum kanana ranjividum bhaja godrum kanana. You have to cry and sing alone inside room. Krishna watching you. What kind of application you are putting in front of Krishna, can feel always. So this way actually we know that Guru Vaishnava going to feel the pain and pleasure here and material they like to deliver. It's quite natural. But still, they are not going to contaminate their heart. Because Patit Pavan, if going to deliver somebody, he is Patit Pavan, he is going to fall down. What kind of Patit Pavan is? No. Sitapati, Dayakara Sitapati Advaita Gosai. Without the keeper of Advaita Gosai, Sitapati, it's quite impossible to get the keeper of Gauranga Mahaprabhu fully. Advaita Gosai is non-different from Mahavishnu. Advaita Gosai is non-different from Mahavishnu. In one sloka, long Sanskrit kirtan, Advaita Gosai writing. There Advaita Gosai writing himself, Nittanandad, Nittanandabhinno. Advaita Gosai identifying himself. Nittananda, I am non-different from Nittananda, really so. Really so, non-different from Nityananda. Topmost Acharya, Advaita Gosai. But he is showing Grihastha Leela, but topmost Acharya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is showing Grihastha Leela, topmost Acharya. Srinivas Acharya going to show Grihastha Leela, topmost Acharya. Sivananda Sen going to show Grihastha Leela, topmost Acharya. Their Grihastha Leela is not like you, foolish. All their Parikar Vaisishtha, they are, it is written, what is written? That they are the expansion of their Shakti, what I forget, what name? This Jeev Shakti, Chit Shakti, Jeev Shakti, Maya Shakti, Chit Shakti, not Chit Shakti. Another Shakti, what I forget? Is from, None. I can speak, no problem. Always I am speaking. Ladini Shakti are. Sangvit Shakti, Sandini Shakti, Prakatita Niyajan. Those are the boys and children of Siva Sajajjo. Sandini Shakti, Prakatita Niyajan. Sandini from Sandini Shakti, Prakatita Niyajan, not ordinary man. Today I was giving answer actually, Advaita Gosai non-different from Mahavishnu in infinity Brahmanda, created, expressed by Mahavishnu in tips of here, there, the Ananta Infinity Brahmanda. So Infinity Brahmanda, how creating? by the help of Maya. But what is, where from the ingredients coming? Ingredients, you know, material. Ingredients. Because Mahavishnu already giving a glance, watching, looking at Mahavishnu, looking at Maya Shakti. Mahavishnu has no direct connection with Maya. Mahavishnu how? Vahastu in transcendental reality. And Maya the material, not possible. So only through watching, Mahavishnu going to give some ray, an infinity jivatma in previous kalpa. And also from tatastha condition, they feel attraction from Maya. That also, that jivatma also taken by Mahavishnu and keep. At the time of creation, giving some beam of light. That is called, what is called? That is called Shambhu. What Shambhu? Jyotirlingo. In full whole Bharat you can find 12 Jyotirlingo, Dadas Jyotirlingo. As a beam of light comes, that is Jyotirlingo. So from there, actually, throwing all Birja inside the womb of Mayadevi. Through watching. That's why in Gita it is written, Mayadhakshena Prakriti Swayati Characharam. Under my principalship, Mayadevi going to give birth to different kind of species of, you know, tiger and lion and elephant and man, monkey, all, according to their past activities. This is the condition. So, Mahavishnu already going to look at Maya, putting Birja inside the womb of Mayadevi, then Mayadevi going to create different kinds of species. Okay. But then material creation, it is about Jeep Shakti. Is Jeep Shakti. Jeep Shakti is not material. Maya Shakti is inferior to Jeep Shakti. Jeep Shakti Chinmay, Chit. Chetan Padatho, Jeev. Follow. So, Jivatma all giving inside the womb of Mayadevi. But when from the ingredient coming? In Bhagavatam, nice example given. Yasso yeno yato yasso yasmai yad yad yatha yada. You follow? The case ending, all seven casing. Yatro yeno yato yasso yasmai yad yad yatha yada. All the case ending coming from Krishna. So it's written, Vishnuraja all given there in Bhagavatam. Who is going to hear? No patience. We are busy with material thing like crow. We have no the ka from morning time 5 o'clock. Stop speaking. At least out up to 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Don't speak. Everybody know what seva you need to. He can look at you, you can start being seva. Why speaking? From morning time, 4 o'clock, caw, like crow, speaking. Stop speaking. How you can grow your power? Foolish. You have to get control of your speaking power, looking power, hearing power, eating, you know. Oh, everything you have to get control, but you are not trying. What? Upadeshamrita speaking? Huh? Upadeshamrita. After that, second sloka also speaking like that. We think, same thing speaking? But no, same thing. When I can discuss, you can understand. First sloka. Bacha vegam manasaha krodha vegam jiva vegam mudarpas. He saw speaking. Second sloka also, why? I can show you what kind of link there between one sloka with another. Follow what I say. So this way we have to get control. over your sense organ. It is your duty. Guru Vaishnava can give kippa, but you also, it is also your duty to accept that kippa. Adhar, pot should be there, na? I am going to give milk. Maharaj, I have no pot, then what I can do? You have no pot? Where I can give milk? If you have pot, then I can give milk. Or if you have pot with so many leakage, okay, then you are going to get all milk and get all, you know, gone through that leakage, all gone. There is a condition with me. Guru Vaishnava giving kippa, everything nectar, all gone through leakage. Leakage means shortage. Shortage means defects. Anastha, through that. There is a condition. So where from ingredients coming? In Bhagavatam it is written, like Spider-Man. Oh, spider, not man. Spider. Spider going to make nice room, decorated room. Oh, you cannot make nice room like spider. Oh, where from getting sand and cement and brick? Oh, no need. Everything come. Are you where from coming? Well, from inside. Spider. Out of his stylin lean. Tutu, tutu, spit. Making all nice. But after this function is over, duty, again eating up everything. Like Krishna. Oh, so nice. Where from coming all ingredients? Bale Maharaj, Mahavishnu. Mahavishnu, but we had everything gone. Then only Bhagavan sleeping. Jaya, 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 yama, yito doso givito guna, tamasi yadatmano, samabarudha samastabhaga. Eh? Tamasi yadatmano samabaruddha samasta bhaga. Bhaga means power, sakti. Oh Prabhu, you know, gradually you take all sakti inside you and then you see, sleeping. Is possible for Prabhu. Follow, all ingredients coming from Advaita Gosai. Oh, Advaita Gosai, Sadasib. Sadasib, Vishnu Tattva. That's why it is the rule to offer tulsi leaf unto the lotus feet of Advaita Gosai. So many devotees put that question. Put question in front of me. Maharaj, somebody going to give tulsi to Sivlinga. I'm saying, if you give, if you think it is sadasip, still you should not give because it is linga. In the form of linga mane? In chinna, one kind of, you know, indication only. Because if the common people watch me, I am giving tulsi leaf, all, then they can also break all tulsi and put on the. So it is the usual rule to give, offer bel patta. Bel patta I can offer. When Advaita Gosai himself present in the form of picture of deity, I can offer tulsi. Follow what I say. So you should think past, present, future accordingly your activities, you see. So Advaita Acharya, he is topmost Acharya. He is topmost Acharya. Why? Because his acharan is spectacular. Exemplary. Even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu impressed, so much impressed, to see the way of representation of bhakti, way of representation of seva, all exclusive. One time, the great Pandit, who, that from Allahabad, Arail Gram. What that Pandit? From Arail Gram in Allahabad. What Pandit? Ballabhacharya. Ballabhatta wanted to discuss with Advaita Gosai. He was frightened to see the power of Advaita Gosai. Oh my God. Follow? When Nityananda, Advaita Gosai, Srila, all coming from Gaurdham, entering into Purushottam Dham, and the king and his Gurudev, Kasimis, are all watching. Sarvamavattajajyo. King watching. Who is he? It's Nityananda. Who is he? Like crores of sun. Advaita Gosai. Really? So much power. They are coming one by one. King wanted to get identity. Who is he? So Advaita Gosai. Really? So much power. Because those who have pure devotion, na? Naturally, if they are not going to apply soap and, you know, cosmetics, still power coming. Fruit cream, nice. Automatically power coming. About Sukadeva Goswami, it is written. Hari, Sukadeva is full of mud and dust. And, you know, dirty and naked, no clothes there, but still power is there. One Vaishnava can understand the power of another Vaishnava. Ordinary people cannot understand. They are going to estimate according to some facts and figure. How much people are going to give Puspanjali to his lotus feet, how much garland, how much pranami, so how much, what is this designation, what designation? Shukdeva Goswami, what designation? Madhavendra Puripad, what designation? They have no temple, nothing. Ishwar Puripad. We want to estimate a Vaishnava according to his background. How much you have? Oh, maybe useless. We calculate. But this calculation is just obsolete. We cannot apply this kind of a... How we know? Sarvam Bhattacharya going to speak to Raja, and Kasimi is also there, is all Nityananda, this all. So this way, actually, Advaita Gosai, exclusive devotion, Sita Devi is a Jogamaya, in the form of Jogamaya there in Vrindavan, even Vrindadevi speaking. I got this mantra from whom? Purnamasi. Purnamasi red cloth. Really? Yes. Purnamasi red cloth in Vrindavan. Topmost sannyasi, Purnamasi. When nobody knows, ladies? Ladies says, yes, so what? Red cloth, Purnamasi. Always. You know, all advice given by Purnamasi to all, to enrich Leela, to expedite Leela procedure, all Purnamasi arranging. Nobody knows, like an old lady. See this Sita Devi of Purnamasi. Another wife there, his name is Sri Devi. Nishinga Bhaduri. Nishinga Bhaduri, having two daughters, he came in dream. He watched Sakshat Vishnu going to offer this daughter to Advaita Gosai, then crying, "You are actually Ishwar. Where I can go to search son in law? Better you can take this daughter also. Where I can go to search?" Giving this out. Eho konna tomare dilo. Eho konna, this konna. Oh, so I'm going to give. Where I can go? You are Supreme Lord. You know? You are Mahavishnu. I know, it's an instinctum. What to speak? In Laur, the previous village of Advaita Gosai. Follow. There his father, having some relationship with the king of Laur, always giving advice. Raj Pandit. So naturally, and that time Advaita Gosai was very small boy. And the king was Sakta. King was Sakta. He arranged one Devi Mandir. Hey! But everybody must pay Dandavat to Devi. Follow? If somebody not paying Dandavat, Raja become very angry. But this small boy, Advaita Gosai, not Kamalaksha, not going to pay any Dandavat to Devi. Information can be, hey! Why you are not paying Dandavat to Devi? You are insulting? There was friendship between the son of that king of Laur and Kamalaksha. Kamalaksha speaking in front of friend, I can pay Dandavat, no problem, but my Dandavat, Devi cannot bear. What do you mean? That information of the, what do you mean? So much vanity? You have popped up? Okay, as you say, I can pay Dandavat to Devi. Then Advaita Gosai paid Dandavat to Devi. Devi crack. Deity, stone deity, crack down. So many incidents I don't like to enlarge. My focus is to speak about Siddhanta Vichara of Advaita Gosai, not to speak story. Story you can collect from so many places. But this story is also transcendental. So I must touch something. So Advaita Gosai actually, by the mercy of Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because he is coming, he is going to take incarnation. So Advaita Gosai says, I cannot stay here in Lahore. There is no devotion there. I can go to Shantipur. Shantipur coming. From there, by the advice of great, you know, Guru Vaishnava, he takes the information that Santacharya, one big Acharya, Santacharya, he is profound, his profound knowledge in Veda Vedanta. He has profound knowledge in Veda Vedanta. So Kamalaksha took decision to go there. It is near Phulia. He started learning Veda Vedanta and Vyakaranto, nothing. One time hearing all, gone, okay, Vyakaran over. Follow. After that, the master himself gone mad. Like Pithira Sarma giving lesson of Veda Vedanta to Prabhupada. But he was stunned to see the knowledge of this boy, Bimala Prasad. Oh my God. How I can teach him? Santacharya also gone mad. How possible so quickly he is going to, you know, digest all Veda Vedanta and going to show Bhakti. Everything digested. I give title. Acharya, weak. Follow. This way started staying in Shantipur. Shantipur all alone, not the place of devotion. But anyway, it's the place of Advaita Gosai. So, actually, in Shantipur started staying. After that, someday, Madhavendra Puripad reaching that place. Madhavendra Puripad, he was just mad to see the love of Madhavendra Puripad, mutual love and respect. After that, he was bound to take diksha from Advaita Gosai. From whom? Madhavendra Puripad. It's all arrangement of Krishna. He is actually Vishnu. Who is going to take diksha from whom? Guna Manjari going to take diksha from Nayan Manjari. Nayan Manjari going to take diksha from Guna Manjari. This kind of conception is a material conception. Follow. We should not play our brain over this issue. It's kind of nice adjustment there, nice, you know, and secrecy there. What we can understand, material conception cannot stand here. So Advaita Gosai took initiation from Madhavendra Puripad, and after that started traveling different pilgrimage from Kunnakumarika in the south, extreme south, up to extreme north, Badrikasram, all where. Advaita Gosai, traveling Ayodhya, here, there, Gangotri, Gomukh, where not? Follow. It's going here and there. Ultimately going to where? Mithila. He meet with Vidyapati. You stop. Mad to see. Vidyapati. When Advaita Gosai dancing and crying, how you write this Krishna Leela? Bali, you actually, I don't know, you actually can understand. But I don't know how I write. You can say, how I write, I don't know. It's the arrangement of Krishna. Vidyapati, writing all different, exclusive description of Krishna Leela, all secrecy. What Mahaprabhu used to enjoy, Baruchandidas, Vidyapati, all the time, and who? Jayadev Goswami, all the time enjoying, feeling this, they are, you know, all the time they are feeling. After that, Advaita Gosai took decision to finally go to Vrindavan. Vrindavan, going there, traveling here and there, all 84 crores. But one day, Madan Gopal came in dream and speaking, you will have to deliver me, I'm there. Where? In the mat. Then, in the morning time, clean that place and dig some that place and find Madan Gopal. Install the seva of Madan Gopal there, the place that dream came, the place where the dream came, it is called Advaita Bhat. It is called Advaita Bhat, near Dadas Aditya Tila. Advaita Bhat. There you are sleeping, it came in dream. After that install, he engaged one nice devotee to serve. In the meantime, he gone here and there to travel in 84 crores. But the deity vanished. When information coming to Advaita Gosai, Advaita Gosai is going to leave body. I cannot leave. Where are you gone? Maybe you are angry with me. Prabhu said, no, not I am angry. Actually, due to Muslim people going to put some trouble. That's why I become very small deity, Gopal. And you can search all, you know, flower, you can find me, I am inside, really so. Then Advaita Gosai go and search, you find that Madan Gopal. That deity I already see. Maybe 25, 30 years back, that Gosai, from their inside room, they bring and show to some Acharya. I was doing 84 crores with them, all those Vaishnavas. That time, due to Purnami, they bring deity outside, and that time I got the privilege. I saw. Very nice, small. Follow. This way, one portrait of Madan Gopal, it is written so many things. So, actually, I am going to touch the Siddhanta Vichara of Advaita Gosai. The mood of Seva is more important. Advaita Gosai, Harina Advaita Acharya, Mahavishnu Jagat Karta Mayayaja Srijati Adaha Tasavatare Eva Ayam Advaita Acharya Svaraha. Bhakti Sankshanat, to speak what is Bhakti, pure devotion. He was bound to leave all other songs except three songs. Krishna Misro, Achyutananda and Gopal, three songs. All other songs, Advaita Gosai, deject. Hey, you go away. Tajya Putra, I leave you all. Don't come to me. Because they are not going to follow the track of Advaita Gosai. I mean pure devotion. That's why Advaita Gosai is less interested. You know the mood of Advaita Gosai, how fine. When Achyutananda playing small boy 4 or 5 years, and when some devotee asks him, who is the Acharya, who is the guru of Chaitanya Dev? Then Advaita Gosai speaking, actually Ishwar Puripa. Then Achyutananda become very angry. Father, father, This is your, you know, consciousness. You are speaking like that. Huh? Jagater Guru Chaitanya, Tar Guru. He is the Guru of Infinity World. His Guru. What you are speaking? Then Advaita Gosai taking lap. That boy, naked boy, and kissing. My father, you are going to give me knowledge. Now I know what is pure devotion. Follow this. Achyutananda all along, showing exclusive mood. So Advaita Gosai actually, who is Acharya? How you know? How you know he is Acharya? Sometime Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj used to speak. I am speaking same thing. Who is not going to stop speaking absolute truth? Many times I told, oh, they can feel problem. I should not speak this. What? What Acharya you are? Acharya going to care the Supreme Lord. Nobody. Acharya going to care only Supreme Lord, you know. He's going to stop speaking about absolute truth. I can discuss this point. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, we know. I can discuss this point in details someday. In Chaitanya Charitamrita written, Kaya mone vakye kare udbegna diye. By body, speech and mind, you should not give pain to anybody. We are so clever, we are going to take advantage, undue advantage of this sloka. And stop speaking about it. I can discuss this point. Next day, first I can start. Not today. Not time. Advaita Gosai never fear to speak. Advaita Gosai never fear to speak. You know, all smart people in Santipur, Advaita Gosai having two houses. One is Bhajan Kutir, here also house there in Mayapur. Advaita Gosai also having there in Santipur. We went there, na? Advaita Gosai house. There actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to stay. Advaita Gosai, how is that? And also here in Mayapur, because Advaita Gosai know, sure, that Prabhu come to take incarnation here, so it's good if we get one shelter here. Advaita Gosai, no, because he is going to call Prabhu. I already told, na? If we shout, oh Krishna, that shouting not going to reaching Krishna. That's why in Kirtan it is written, na? Vaishnavero avedana Krishna dayamoy. It is written in Kirtan. Vaishnavero avedane Krishna dayamoy. Ehano pamarpati hoiven sadai. Why written this? When Vaishnava going to pray for me, you please excuse him. You okay. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. If you like to give me kippa, you will have to give kippa to those asura bhayas. You are not giving kippa to asura bhayas. I don't like to get kippa. Keep your kippa with you. I already enjoy kippa from Naradji. What special kippa you can give? Eh? Prabhu speaking this way. So, Vaishnavera Abedane Krishna Dayamoy, Ehena Pamarpati Haiven Sadai. This is the rules. So, Advaita Gosai, going to call. Advaita Gosai, Mahavishnu, at the same time Shiva Tattva, at the same time, topmost Acharya in this material planet. So, when Acharya going to call, Ho Krishna, you will have to come to deliver all common people. Hunkar, Hunkar Garjanadi, it is written. Eh? Parthanadi Bhavanam, it is written in Kirtan. Follow? Why? That time Advaita Gosai watch on sloka from Gautamiya Tantra. Tulsi jal, tulsi dal matrena jalasya chalukena va vikrinite swatmanam bhaktibya bhaktavasalaha. Is the unique sloka, I find. If somebody going to give tulsi leaf unto the lotus feet of Prabhu, Prabhu like to sell himself, but be careful, not kapat bhakti. He should be out of love. Then Krishna decide to sell himself to him because he has given me so big property. Tulsidal and Ganga water. What more property one can have? More than this? So Advaita Gosai is going to see that place. Adi Ganga was there, Ganga, one stream going there. Advaita Gosai choose that place. Bablari, you know, you've been there, Bablari? No? Foolish. Huh? Bablari. There, Advaita Gosai at the bank of Ganga used to receive. Oh, Shalgram, giving those things. That place is Bablari because it was the forest of Bablaban. Babla, you know? Bablaban is called a special tree. To paste, you can hear one. Katha, Katha, you know, in Vrindavan, all where throne is there, entry, that is Babla. What do you speak? I don't know what they speak. Nice for teeth. Bablaban, it was the forest of Babla tree. That's why Bablari. There is a place where Nityananda and Gauranga, when reaching, swimming Ganga, and reaching there, that is the place where meet Advaita Gosai. That is the place where Madhavendu Puripada also meet Mahaprabhu, Advaita Gosai. Advaita Gosai is more than Gaur. Why? You speak like that? Yes, I'm sure. It's the Siddhanta of Gauranga. My devotee is more than his devotee, still devotee. He is Supreme Lord at the same time, acting as Acharya, playing like that. So, Mahaprabhu himself told, the dignity of Acharya, you know. The dignity of Acharya is more than me. Nityananda is more than me. These are the teachings that we got from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, Advaita Gosai, going to show us the track, way of devotion, pure devotion, all the way, whole life. And when shouting, oh Krishna, come down please. Otherwise, you will have to deliver them. This painful situation all around. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, when Nara mean Advaita. When Nara shouting, then I was bound to come here. I was bound to come here. So shouting actually. Going to break the Brahmanda Kataha. Sadasip. If you break, if you go up and up and up. All. Devi Mahesha Dhamma Te Sute Sute Te Prabhava Nichaya Vihitastra Jena. All you have to go. All up. Different. Devi Mahesho. Upper you have to go. After that you can find the Dhamma of Brahma. The place where Brahma is staying. After that you will have to go up. You can find Viraja. All ocean. After that you have to cut that Viraja. You can get the impersonal Brahma effulgence, Brahma Jyoti. You can cut and see Advaita Gosai, Mahavishnu there, Sadasiv Lok. All in different infinity Brahmanda, there are so many Kailas, countless Kailas. They are all Kailas, Apati is Amsa, that Siv. Infinity Brahmanda, infinity, you know, Brahmanda there. Oh, Siv, Siv Tattva is there. They are all coming from that Sadasiv. All source is a source. Follow? Advaita Gosai, Sadasiv. There actually some Sadasiv is Vaikuntha Lok itself. Sadasiv Lok is Vaikuntha Lok almost. After that you can go by, you can find Vaikuntha different, Parabrahm, different chambers. Follow, there. After that, if you cut, go up, then you can find Goloka. There are also three partition. One is Dharika, interior Mathura, inside Vrindavan. That is the core of a lotus flower. Very fine. Ego, I told you, na? That there, Bablaji Maharaj, first expansion of Krishna. That Bablaji Maharaj make, you know, Sankarsan Vasudev Pradyumna Aniruddha, four square. Pambalav. And again, saying in Vaikuntha, they are also in four corner from Sankarsan coming. Here also from there, they can find three Purushavatar. One is Karunar Navasai Purushavatar, Mahavishnu. One in each Brahmanda, Brahmanda Udak, Garbhada Udak. There Garbhada Gosai Vishnu, from his navel part, the sprout coming up, one lotus flower, there Brahma discover, oh, who am I, where from I come? Brahma, that is called Garbhada Gosai Vishnu. And in Kirada Gosai Vishnu, Aniruddha Vishnu, he is staying inside all Jivatma, all Jiva, as Paramatma, inside all Jiva, is Aniruddha Vishnu, inside. So that Karanarno Sai Vishnu is non-different from Mahavishnu Jagatkartha, Maya Yasi Yuti Adaha, Tassavadera Advaita. You know the dignity of Advaita Acharya. I already told there in Santipur, when Advaita Gosai going to arrange to give Shraddha, in Shraddha you will have to offer na Bhoga plate to Krishna, and we will have to offer that plate to some great Vaishnava. By usual rule is you will have to give to pure Brahman. Pure Brahman means automatically Vaishnava, but those grim Brahman, they think we are elevated. When Advaita Gosai took decision to give the plate, Advaita Gosai took decision to give the place, he is the fittest person who? Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur was just shocked. Why you give this place to me? You should give this place to Brahman. I am not Brahman, I am fallen soul. Advaita Gosai become lion. Hey! I know what to do, what not to do. What is written in scripture? I am going to do accordingly. Don't try to express any fear, you know, fear. Don't fear. I am going to do. Sei acharibo jei shastra mate koy. What is there in scripture? I can give according to Siddhanta. I can do accordingly. If you are going to take this prasadam plate, then karos of Brahman is there one side you. If I am going to prasadam to all of them, crores of Brahman, and if I give one prasadam plate to you, it's more than that. You are Namacharya. So don't fear. I am going to... But they become very angry. They throw everything. We are not going to take even water from you. They are all gone. Then Advaita Gosai is speaking, I can give you some rice, potato, sabji separately, you can go and cook. If you don't like, if you think it is not prasadam, if you think it is contaminated, because this is because I give the prasadam to a great Acharya, Namacharya, you misunderstand me, okay, you take. But they couldn't arrange, that day was very stormy, storm, wind and storm, you know, rain. They couldn't cook whole day. Yes, some of them running here and there, 2-3 blaze, 10 kilometers all around, to arrange fire. Because that day there was no matches. Chick! Ah, there is gas. Tuck, tuck! Fire. Started cooking. We have seen our mother, oh, black, all coil, everything giving. Hey, hungry we are! Wait. Half an hour, I can make. And now all arrangement. Still there is no satisfaction. No satisfaction. But at times so much satisfaction there. So they couldn't arrange fire. They are fasting. Ultimately they took decision in a group. Oh, maybe we have done some mistake. Let us go to the house of Advaita Gosai. They are going back for pardon. They say, no, you have done mistake and apparatus with them. Namacharya, you go there. Now we can take prasadam. In cold prasadam is there. Well, hang your cold prasadam there. Then we can take all. Cold prasadam they are taking. To cut aparat. They beg pardon from Advaita Gosai. From Namacharya. All exclusive seva. Whole life, you know, at the age of 125, Advaita Gosai, after Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone, finished Leela. So many things I like to speak, so many Siddhanta Vichar, but time cannot permit, excuse me. So, when Advaita Gosai inviting Prabhu, again Advaita Gosai writing one small writing, very tricky. Very nice. Giving indication to Gauranga, Prabhu, I give you pain. I call you from there. You are feeling. Now, nobody going to take prema. You are going to bring a basket of prema infinity. You are going to distribute. Now people gone out of order. They are less into, they are running behind money, position, woman, kamini, kanchan. They are running. So I writing one note, very tricky note, in which Advaita Gosai giving indication, Aulre kohiro, nabikai chaul, aul. All, you know, you have to indication. The letter, you can give the letter to Prabhu in Puri. Prabhu read the letter laughing. As everybody, what written? What to speak? Advaita Nara, Advaita is a great priest, Pujari. He can invite deity and give Visarjan. Visarjan, you know? Imalsan. What do you mean? You can understand everything. Way, man. You way. You can feel. Then everybody watch. Prabhu laughing only. Because Advaita Gosai is speaking, Prabhu, for the reason for why I bring you is almost complete. Now, if I going to give pain to you, is not good. You are, you know, Sarat Purus. So now you can know, no chal, no prema, nobody going to. Same thing Prabhupada told, na? When Kesava Goswami is speaking, I can discuss this point. I think I cannot get time that day. I can think what to do. So this way actually Advaita Gosai gave indication, Prabhu, the reason for why I call you almost complete, and if I give more pain to you, it's not good. Now it's up to what to do. Giving indication. Then Advaita Gosai giving indication, now Prabhu taking preparation, day by day growing Viprarambha and exclusive Leela, and finally going to enter into eternal world, living this world. Advaita Gosai gone, Nityananda Prabhu enter into Bakerai, gone. Tasya iva heta prayate eta kovido. Nalabhati yad brahmatam pariyadho, talabhati yad dukkhabad annataho sukham, kalena saravatra gavira ranghasa, kalena saravatra gavira ranghasa. Jai Sitapati Advaita Gosai ki, jai Sita Devi ki, jai jai Advaita Saptami ki, ananta gari vishya gaur pema anandi.